See, the biggest problem here is, as we have concentrated only on one side, that is plagiarism alone, there, the barring the first speaker, all other consecutive speakers are plagiarized. In plagiarism itself, plagiarism is happening. Okay, but I don't say that you can't consider it. I don't say that it is a plagiarism, but because it is a flow of ideas, that's all. Otherwise, what we should have done is, we should have divided into different topics. Fine. So maybe we can do those things in future. But as far as I am concerned, what I wish to say is, even before knowing, I'll just give you a small anecdote and then go to the slides. So the first occasion where I saw plagiarism was a few years before, when I used to, all when myself along with a lot of my friends used to go for this Kerala School Youth Festival. And 5, 6 and 7 standards we had the Balagala Ulsavam, and then the youth festival up to state and interstate level and all. So we used to take part in a lot of competitions, including Malayalam recitation, English recitation, Sanskritam recitation and all. And those days you had the Walkman, recording Walkman was there. So at once what I thought was, one day when I was standing and reciting a poem, I was seeing 2 or 3 parents standing near that box and having it like this. And they were recording this poem what I was reciting and somebody else was reciting. And then I came to know that these people are, next year these people are going to do the same thing. And once the prize was announced, they found out that myself and another person have got the 1st and 2nd. So next year, you will not believe, round about out of the 82 or 89 contestants, 90% of them recited the same poem that I recited. And I was the only one who went against that. I took a new one. Then again they were copying. So this is something like, if you are getting a first prize in dance, obviously they will take the video and next time they will put that. This is a general idea that has come to the mind of almost all the people, that is, edho mathavan pannina namba adhe mari pannanum nichindirukka. This is how in music concerts also. So now we'll go into the basic things. So I'll be giving just an overall idea on what is meant by plagiarism, what are certain small steps that we can take care while writing articles, etc. So basically you don't need to give an explanation, this definition and all. What is plagiarism? It is basically known as a kidnapper. We all know somebody is kidnapping the child for some money, and once you give the money, the child is given. So here what happens is, you don't, in certain colleges or universities you are given some benefits. That is, you get some incentives for publishing your article. In certain other places, what they do is they just, as my previous speaker was saying, there is a general trend, publish or perish. So today what happens is, this, because of this IQAC, NAC and all those things, in many of the colleges they ask for number. They are not interested in the quality of the article, but they want quantity. This is how things are going on in the country. Okay. So this is, you are using somebody else's ideas, images, or you are not giving the proper citation and all those things. And this is, as we all know, anyway, taking somebody else's work itself is a totally unholy practice. And these are some of the definitions that has been taken. So I have given these sources and all those things. So it is an appropriation of another person's ideas and all without giving proper credit. See, yeah, in other words also, we also do the same thing. That is, you take something, some good ideas from somebody for teaching, and you don't have the magnanimity to accept that I have learned from her. Only problem is she is my student. She introduced something new, I don't have the magnanimity to accept it. அதெல்லாம் படிச்சேன் அவ்வளோதான். So this also is plagiarism, even though it is not explained in that way. And as you understand the definition, it is like, See, giving appropriate credit, it refers to providing the name of the original author, artist or researcher or research scholar, whoever it is, and then you are providing a sufficient publication data that another person can find out in the original score, original source, and you are also giving the quotation symbols and all those things, wherever it is correct. So, if these things are given, it is not plagiarism, otherwise it is a dangerous one. And what is meant by source? Any sort of text and all those things, from where you are getting information and from where you are taking all these things. Now let us go to the citation aspect. What does a citation mean? Very simple. Reference and citation syntax are the four basic methods through which you acknowledge. These are certain basic things. You have to acknowledge a creator's work, because a lot of fighting is going on in the area of music, in which, even though I am not directly involved, indirectly I am involved. The basic thing is Tyagaraja Swamigal, Uthukad, Vengada Subbaiyar, and Rayappa, Patalam Putruka. Avanga pitcha eduthu dhaan vaazhndhaanga. But unfortunate is the other singers are singing and getting money like anything. They have become millionaires and multi-millionaires. And the last Sagaradhani, avar pitcha eduthu dhaan vaangirkar. In fact, Tyagaraja Swami's daughter has asked the same question to her. Yenpa indha maari innu. But we know other singers, what they do is, if they are coming and singing here, they will take the recording and immediately when they go to US or UK, they will cut it as a cassette and give it to you. அதுக்கு இத்தனை டாலர்னு போட்டுடுவாங்க. இதுவும் பிளேகிரிசம் தான். பட் காப்பிரைட்டெல்லாம் இல்லை அதுக்கு. அவர் பாவம் காப்பிரைட்டே வாங்காமைக்கு போயிட்டார். ஸோ லெட்டஸ் பி வெரி கேர்ஃபுல், பிகாஸ் யூஆர் வாட் எவர் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் சம்திங் கிரியேட்டிவ், மேக் அ ப்ராப்பர் ரெக்கார்ட், ஹாவ் எவ்ரி திங், ஈவன் இன் புக்ஸ் ஆல்சோ. மேக் ஷுர் தட் யுவர் ஐடியாஸ் ஆர் நாட் பீயிங் டேக்கன் பை சம்படி எல்ஸ். அதர்வைஸ் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இஸ் you will end up in trouble. And today you have lots of bogus journals, because this is yet another issue which I had to struggle a lot with in the case of my better half. We gave a paper for publication in a so called international conference in one of the leading colleges in Tamil Nadu. So that organizer told, we will be publishing it in a very top class journal, and this was going on. They asked for 2 or 3 corrections. Everything was done. 6 months, 7 months, 8 months, 1 year, nothing happened. So he was saying that we will be publishing it in the Anna University Annexure 1, 2, ella solirunda. So she was also doing her PhD. She wanted publication. One was okay, the other one she wanted. So one fine morning, we wrote, we are not interested, just withdraw it. And we withdrew it. We gave it to another very popular journal, which is accepted worldwide. It was accepted, it was published. And when the synopsis was given in Anna University, there came the trouble. One fine morning, we are getting a letter as well as a call from the research office stating that you have copied from this particular journal. We were so shell-shocked. Even the factor analysis, even the chi-square, everything is copied from our own work, from her own work, not our, my wife's work. It so happened that whatever was written as Kerala was changed to Tamil Nadu. And the Kerala appadiye change panni Tamil Nadu nu potiruka, and the place vandu vera edho, you know, for example, if it is Chennai, they have done in Mandaveli, adu idun potiruka. What we did was, we did in 3 districts, Trivandrum, Cochin and Calicut. அந்த ட்ரிவாண்ட்ரம், கொச்சின் அண்ட் கேலிக்கட்டை மாற்றி மந்தவேலி அங்கே இங்கேன்னு ஒரு 3-4 இடம் போட்டிருக்கான். அண்ட் வென் ஐ வென் பிஹைண்ட் தட் ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட் தட் இட் வாஸ் அ போகஸ் ஜேர்னல், எக்ஸ்டிங்க்ட் ஆயிருக்கிற ஜேர்னல். இவர் என்ன பண்ணியிருக்கார், இவரோட ஸ்காலர்ஸை வச்சு வாங்க வச்சு, ஹி ஹஸ் கிவன் சம் மனி அண்ட் ஹி ஹஸ் பப்ளிஷ்ட். வி காட் அவர் ஆர்டிக்கல் பப்ளிஷ்ட் இன் டிசம்பர் அண்ட் திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் ஆர்டிக்கல் கேம் இன் ஜூலை. வி ஹட் டு கோ வித் ஆல் த டாக்குமெண்ட்ஸ், சிட் இன் அண்ணா யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஃபார் 3 ஃபுல் டேஸ் அலாங் வித் 6.5 month baby. We had to fight like anything in front of the research, and for no fault of us, we gave a fine also. 50,000 na. We told, we will not give you. See, we have got all the documents. And I went to the extent of meeting the vice chancellor also. Then he told, Yedavadhu kudithu tholaiyingammanar. We gave 10,000 rupees for no fault of us. See what is happening. So better those scholars who are in the process of research, be careful that you are not revealing your whole paper. You are not giving your paper unless and until it gets published. Be very, very careful on that. This is one very dangerous thing that is happening in lot of places. So you have the reference list as well as how the references. Basically you have the references in the type of alphabetical order. So proper citation, here what happens is when you are providing proper citation, you have to give the author, title and publication information, and if it is downloaded from some particular site, online site, na, you have to give whatever it is. Then if it is date of broadcast, you have to give the date of broadcast or date of telecast. If it is an international conference proceeding or a textbook, all the relevant documents should be given very clearly as per whichever format you are going to. And basically citation of a common knowledge is not required for. And what is meant by a common knowledge? It is something which is a well-known fact. And another important thing is the information that is likely to appear in numerous sources. Not in only one journal, it can come in two or three journals or in different types of journals and all. And now comes different types. See, plagiarism of words, whether it is, you find out what is incorrect and what is correct. See, the first one is, basically it is said as the use of another person's exact words without citing this author. Fine, agree. The incorrect one is, plagiarism is a reproduction of someone else's work, ideas, etc., presenting them as one's own without proper acknowledgement. That is one way. And the correct method of plagiarism, the correct idea of plagiarism is reproduction of someone else's work, ideas or findings, presentation as one's knowledge without proper acknowledgement. So these are the sources that have been taken from the undergraduate course handbook. See, what we do is, we don't acknowledge the works that are taken from somebody else's work. That is the basic idea behind plagiarism. And once we don't acknowledge, it creates trouble. And the structure. So first one is, as the previous speakers were saying, paraphrasing another words by changing the sentences. See, if you are really good in language and you can play with words, words are on your fingertips, you can paraphrase any whatever way you want. And you can't say that it is not plagiarism. Paraphrasing manna plagiarism illa. A word jumble panna adu mudiyadun sila students ella eluduvaangle. There are a set of teachers, unfortunately, in our category, paper eppadi eduthu kaiyila vechinu weight paathu mark poduva. I know a teacher, kanna mudindu poya, enna sir eppadi irukinga, 36. So they have a feeling that in the out of 60 or 32 34 la vandachana there is no need of revaluation, pasanga revaluation e poda maata. So once it so happened when I was a chief examiner, one paper vandu na 52 they have got in marketing. So I had unknowingly I took that paper, and the first question, the case study potta, it was very beautifully written. And second question oda answer paathina adhili edho romba namakku romba therinja maari irukken paathen. பார்த்தா என்னென்ன இந்த கேஸ் ஸ்டடியில் இருந்து அந்த தேர்ட் பேராகிராஃப் எடுத்து ஃபஸ்ட் பேராகிராஃபாக போட்டு இந்த கொஸ்டினில் என்னென்ன கேட்டிருக்கோம் அங்கங்கே பிராண்டு அது இது ஒரு வேர்டெல்லாம் போட்டு அது பச்சை கலர் நீல கலர் கருப்பு கலர்லாம் போட்டு அண்டர்லைன் பண்ணி வச்சிருக்காரு அவர். அண்ட் அடுத்த கொஸ்டினுக்கு என்னாச்சு, இதோடைய லாஸ்ட் பேராகிராஃப் எடுத்து கேஸ் போட்டு ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ஜம்பிள் த ஹோல் திங். அண்ட் இன் டோட்டல் த கேண்டிடேட் வாஸ் கெட்டிங் ஒன்லி 8. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ அனதர் வே. சி, யூ கான்ட் பேராஃப்ரைஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் say that it is not plagiarism. And another one is, see, the basic idea should not be gone. You are taking somebody else's work for reference, but you have to put it in such a way that it is not destroying the basic idea and you are putting it in your own words. Ungalaude words la podradhu, but make sure that you are giving adequate credit. And reading the passage, learning what it means and retelling in your own voice is the correct one, as I have given in the last one. உங்களுக்கு whatever you feel like, you can say it in your own words, but the concept should be very clear. It is not like somebody taking a Hindi film and copying it as such in Tamil, then copying it as such in Malayalam and Telugu and all. Okay, now we have lot of things like that. The next one comes is the idea plagiarism. This is very common. In most of the cases, most of the advertisements are coming like that only. When somebody is coming, all of them come in the same manner. One pattern of dress is there, then everybody comes in the same pattern. One pattern of jewelry is there, everybody comes in the same pattern. You don't have a difference at all. So, but there is one thing, if you have a patentship or copyright for that, it is fine. In Kerala, there is a place by name Manar, wherein you have this bronze and all, vilakku, adhumari bronze material are being given. Angavandhu, there is a particular thing which is known as Vastu Vilakku. So that is a patented one. Everybody, it is not available in all the shops. These people only have the right of making it. Similarly, there is another material by name Aramula Kannadi. It is an oval shaped one. You can just look like this. It is not a mirror basically. It is a particular combination of metal. So that also is a patented one. These things, if I make, it is plagiarism. So these are all basically some of the examples of plagiarism of ideas. Then you have the authorship plagiarism. So, copying it. Copying somebody else's work, submitting the paper that you got out of internet and all. And how many computer science faculty or researchers are here? Anybody? No one. Okay, see, there is, you can just go to a website and just check it. If you have the connection immediately also. SciGen, science or a sci, SCI, science, SCI, then GEN, SciGen or website irukku. Innikku ippa irundhu ungalku 50 paper venna kuda you can do it. You go to SciGen, you will have a paper, automatic paper creator nu edho onnu irukku. You go there, put my name, Harisundar, second author, Dr. Balu, third author, Mr. X, fourth author, Mr. Y, generate. அதே அல்காரிதம் எல்லாம் போட்டு அதுவே மாடல் எல்லாம் போட்டு உங்களுக்கு ரெஃபரன்ஸோட ஒரு பேப்பர் போடும். தட் இஸ் நாட் இனஃப். ஐ வாண்ட் ஒன் மோர் பேப்பர். எகெயின் யூ டேக் அனதர் ஒன். எகெயின் ஹரிசுந்தர், சுபலக்ஷ்மி, ராஜலக்ஷ்மி ஒரு மூணு பேர் போடுங்க, அடுத்தது போடுங்க, அது இன்னொரு பேப்பர் போடும். ஸோ யூ ஹாவ் மினிமம் 10 to 20 பேப்பர்ஸ் தேர். இதை வச்சு தான் பப்ளிஷ் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க நிறைய பேர். கம்ப்யூட்டர் சயின்ஸில் யூ ஹாவ், இன் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் ஆல்சோ யூ ஹாவ் லாட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ். ஸோ சைஜன் இஸ் ஒன் திங் விச் யூ கேன் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட். SCIGEN, Science and Generation, SciGen. Okay, so authorship plagiarism is very difficult, but good quality journals won't accept it. The moment they see that, they can very well identify that this is from SciGen, they will give you. Because one of my students wanted to test it. I told you, do it in some other name. We created a bogus mail ID and both of us wrote a paper using SciGen. Within 1 minute, we got the paper with all references and all. We sent it to a very top class journal. They told, because of these things, your paper is rejected. And basically, the paper has been taken from the paper creator, SciGen. But at the same time, in another journal, it got accepted. They told, pay a sum of 1450 rupees for a single author. You will get a very beautiful certificate. And 1800 if double author. And 2500 rupees if you want the print copy also. We kept quiet. So there we understood that what our teachers told was not wrong. Fine. Now, self-plagiarism. This is another thing that has been discussed earlier. So the use of previous work for a separate article. You can refer, but it should not be in those particular names, those particular words and all those things. Whatever, although these were your ideas, see, receiving credit for the previous work is basically meant by cheating. நானே பண்ணது எனக்கே கிரெடிட்டு எனக்கே இருக்கட்டும்னு. You won't do that. So, cross-reference can be done. If it is a real research article, some cross-reference. But you can't take it and copy it and you do. One or two is okay. But on the whole, it creates trouble. And these are some of the very interesting types of plagiarism. ஸோ ஒன் இஸ் தி ஹோல்சேல், நான் அடுத்தது ரீட்டைல் வராது. பேட்ச் ஒர்க்கு, பேட்ச் ஒர்க்னா இன்டெரக்ட்லி இட் இஸ் ரீட்டைல் தான், ஐடியா பேஸ்டு இருக்குது. தென் ஸ்ப்ரிங்கிள் இருக்குது, ஸ்ப்ரிங்கிள் உப்பு தான் நம்மளுக்கு தெரியும். ஸோ ஹியர் ஸ்ப்ரிங்கிள் மீன்ஸ் லிட்டில் லிட்டில், ஏதோ ஒன்று ஏதோ அதை நாலு பேஜை கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணுமே அதுக்குன்னு கொஞ்சம் அங்கிருந்து எடுத்தீங்க போடுறது. இந்த மாதிரி ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் ஆர் டேஞ்சரஸ் திங்ஸ். ஸோ தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஹோல்சேல் பிளேகரிசம். சி ஹோல்சேல் பிளேகரிசம் இஸ் நத்திங், த நேம் இட் செல்ஃப் இஸ் தேர். மேடம் பேப்பர் போட்டிருக்கங்க, அப்படியே நான் எடுக்கிறது, ஏதாவது வேறு ஏதாவது ஒரு ஜேர்னலில் போடுறது. அவங்க த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் இஸ் ஐ வில் கட் ஹர் நேம் அண்ட் ஹர் கைட்ஸ் நேம் ஆர் ஸ்காலர்ஸ் நேம், தட் ஜாப் இஸ் ஓவர். தென் அடுத்து அதை எங்கே பண்ணியிருக்கா, ஆந்திராவா, ஓகே ஆந்திரா மாற்றி கர்நாடகா ஆக்குறது. அப்புறம் வேறு ஏதாவது அந்த இன் ஸ்டடி ஆன் கஸ்டமர் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன் அமங் யூசர்ஸ் ஆஃப் மொபைல் ஃபோன், ஓகே மொபைல் ஃபோனை மாற்றி ரேடியோ ஆக்குறது, இல்லாட்டி டெலிவிஷன் ஆக்குறது, இல்லாட்டி ஹோட்டல் ஆக்குறது. இதோ நிறைய தான் இருக்கே நம்மளுக்கு. அதுவும் இப்போ கம்ப்யூட்டர் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இஸ் யூ கிவ் த வேர்ட் தேர் சேஞ்ச், 46 ரீப்ளேஸ்மெண்ட் ஒன்லி த கிளிக், தட்ஸ் ஆல். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் மென் பை ஹோல்சேல் பிளேகரிசம். மொத்தமாக வாங்கிக்கிறது, மொத்தமாக ஒரு பேப்பரை ஃபுல்லாக நம்ம பேரில் போடுறது. அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் பேட்ச் ஒர்க் பிளேகரிசம். சி பேட்ச் ஒர்க் பிளேகரிசம் ஹியர் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இஸ் ஆஸ் தி ஏர்லியர் ஸ்பீக்கர் டோல், டேக்கிங் திங்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் வேரியஸ் பிளேசஸ். யூ ஆர் காப்பியிங் ஃப்ரம் மல்டிபிள் சோர்சஸ், யூ ஆர் புட்டிங் தம் டுகெதர் அண்ட் யூ ஆர் சப்மிட்டிங் த ரிசல்ட்ஸ். ஒருத்தன் போட்ட கை ஸ்கொயர் எடுத்து இங்கே கொண்டு வருது, இன்னொருத்தன் ஒரு பார்ஷியல் லீ ஸ்கொயர் மாடலிங் போட்டிருக்கேன், அதில் கொஞ்சம் அங்கே இங்கே சேஞ்ச் பண்ணி அதையும் எடுத்து போடுறது. அப்புறம் இந்த மாடலை எப்படிடா கட் காப்பி பேஸ்ட் பண்ணுறது, அதையும் கொஞ்சம் எடுத்து போடுறது. ஸோ யூ ஹாவ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வேஸ் ஆஃப் டேக்கிங். இன் தி ஒரிஜினல் பேப்பர் தெர் வாஸ் ஒன்லி யுவர் ரேங்க் கோரிலேஷன். ஸோ ஹியர் யூ ஆர் சேஞ்சிங் ஆல் தோஸ் திங்ஸ். யூ ஹாவ் சம் ஸ்கில், பேசிக்கலி யூ நீட் டு ஹாவ் அட்லீஸ்ட் 50% மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் ஸ்கில் ஆர் மேத்தமேட்டிக்கல் ஸ்கில். கணக்கு சுத்தமாக தெரியாதுன்னு ஒன்றும் பண்ண முடியாது, காப்பி அடிக்கிறதும் ஒரு டேலண்ட் தான், அதையும் ஒத்து கொடுக்கணும். த பர்சன் ஹூ இஸ் காப்பியிங் ஹீஸ் ஆல்சோ இன்டெலிஜென்ட் பர்சன். அவன் ஏதோ பொழப்புக்கு நடத்துகிறான், ஆனால் அவனை யாராவது கண்டுபிடிக்கிறாளா, இல்லை. நோபடி இஸ் ஃபைண்டிங் ஹிம், தட் இஸ் அ ப்ராப்ளம். யூ ஆர் நாட் டேக்கிங் எஃபர்ட்ஸ் டு எக்ஸ்போஸ் தட் ஜென்டில்மேன், தட் இஸ் அ ப்ராப்ளம். தென் யூ ஹாவ் தி ஐடியா பிளேகரிசம். ஐடியா பேஸ்ட் இஸ் சம்திங் லைக் ப்ரெசன்டேஷன் ஆஃப் சம்வன் எல்சஸ் யூனிக் இன்டர்பிரிட்டேஷன் தியரி ஆர் அனாலிசிஸ். சி when I was about to submit my thesis, I accidentally happened to meet one gentleman by name Professor Netcock. He was a person who was who introduced one particular concept by name partial least square modeling. Adu already irukku, ana warp pls nu oru pudhu model konundar, warp partial least square modeling nu. It was a very difficult one. I had to have online chatting with Professor Netcock from Germany. And in my research, he helped me a lot, for me and one of my senior research friends. Rendu perukku help panna. Idu vandu when it was presented in the open defense at PSG Institute of Management, lot of teachers found out, oh, this is, then everybody started doing that. And for the funniest thing, nobody went to Professor Netcock and asked. What they did was, they just copied many of our works. Vandu vandu paathittu, adha ipdi irukku nu potun poranga. So that also is a very dangerous one. The idea has been copied as such. Then sprinkle. Sprinkle is something like occasional failure to, without your knowledge. Theriyala edho athu poiduchu, that's all. You are just, it is basically unintentional. You don't do it as such. Edho koncha edho ipo kai thavari pannongra mari it so happened. And what are the motivations basically? One is deliberately you want to do, and another one is unintentional. You have only two methods. Deliberate means because of pressure you are doing it. Avan 10 paper pota adanal naan 8 paper avadu podanum, that is one thing. The other one is unintentional. And these are some of the differences: copying your friend's work, buying or borrowing of papers, cutting and pasting. These are all intentional ones, and these are the unintentional ones wherein you are failing to document, etc. Fine. And the consequences, as we know, your reputation itself is gone. Then your articles are not accepted. And there are people who find out your ways of copying, but they keep quiet. And they recognize you at that particular place only. That is the problem. Even if you don't have growth, they they take you. And why? This is known. So I just gave this slide. Why do you plagiarize and all? And one basic reason for researchers for plagiarizing is you are procrastinating everything. That is, you are keeping it delayed. கொஞ்சம் கூட இருக்கட்டும், நாளைக்கு பண்ணலாம், நாளன்னைக்கு பண்ணலாம், லைக் தட் யூ ஆர் கீப்பிங் இட் இன் அ டிலேட் மேனர். ஃபைன். அண்ட் த ஸ்ட்ராட்டஜிஸ் பேசிக்கலி, சி நார்மலி திஸ் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் ரைட் ஃப்ரம் த ரிசர்ச் கைடு இட் செல்ஃப். தெர் ஆர் அ குட் நம்பர் ஆஃப் ரிசர்ச் கைட்ஸ் வேர் இன் வாட் தே டூ இஸ் தே வில் ட்ராக் யூ இன் டு தேர் ஓன் ஏரியா ஆஃப் ஸ்டடி விச் ஷுட் நாட் பி டன். அண்ட் வென் இட் இஸ் டன் யூ கோ அவுட் ஆஃப் ஐடியாஸ், யூ ஆர் ஓன் அவுட். And there are certain places wherein the scholar falls in love, love at first sight. The scholar falls in love with one particular topic, and as he or she goes in the middle, they find out that everything is gone. So there you, somewhere, from somewhere you cut, copy, paste all those things. That is another important thing. Then you are relying upon the opinions of somebody, all those things, then give credit to the researchers while making your own contribution and all. So these are some of the basic ideas to prevent plagiarism. And again, quoting, paraphrasing, these have been discussed earlier. And you are supposed to cite all the sources that you have taken. And some of the basic examples I have given. See, if it is less than 40 words, he confirms our suspicions. You are supposed to do it like this. Okay. Then. If it is above 40 words, block quotation has to be used. So these are the two types in which you are supposed to do the quotations. And citing the online sources, you have a standard format wherein which is, I don't need to explain all those things, even if it is a paper or an electronic copy, whatever it is. And some of the ways of citing the online sources. And paraphrasing, already the previous speakers have done. And when do you paraphrase? See, basically, you plan to use the information on your note cards and wish to avoid plagiarism. That is number one. Number two is, you want to avoid overusing of quotations. Too many quotations are also dangerous. Too many bullet points are also dangerous. And you want to use your own voice rather than doing it in somebody else's way. Fine. And these are two examples of paraphrasing properly and poorly. The PPT is put here, you can take it. So I have given the original one and a good paraphrasing. See, it is like a word should flow in a very beautiful format. And similarly, this chapter to chapter, what should happen is there should be a flow from one chapter to another chapter. Even though there is no link, you have to create a very beautiful link. And summarizing, it needs a, it is basically an art, and you want to establish a background or an overview of the topic whenever you are summarizing. Nowadays, certain guides, what they do is they ask to summarize each and every topic, sorry, each and every chapter. So that makes it very beautiful. That makes the research very beautiful. And conscious plagiarism, number one is no need of procrastinating. You have to start early. Then if the assignments allow you to have some freedom, find the topic that is, I told you earlier, not the guide's interest, your interest. Then pre-writing, brainstorming and all. You put lot of ideas, put it everything and do it in a very beautiful manner. Then, and you generate your ideas before starting to get others' idea and realizing the serenity of the consequences and detection. Detection, you have different ways. I have given you some of the basic plagiarism softwares. Some are available to be downloaded. Free softwares are there. Some you have to purchase. Normally, most of the universities have in their depository. Guides are having the login and password and all those things. And these are the individual softwares and services which you can have. And some of the basic guidelines to conclude, you have to use your own words and ideas, giving credit for the copied items, avoid using others, work with minor cosmetic change. See, whatever you do, even if whatever you write for 100 and 200 pages also, If you beautify, that beauty will come down at some point of time. Someplace lo romba vayasa irundittu makeup pannindalum adala theriyum konjam kaichirumo, like that only. So there are no free buys, nothing is given free in the country here. And common knowledge is also something which is very dangerous. Okay, so basic thing is, it must be entirely your work. You have to write it on your own words. You have to contain the your own interpretation, idea, approach, everything. It has to be in your own words. Then from where you got, from whose words you have taken all those things, that also has to be there. And clearly charts, diagrams, etc., you give the source. Otherwise it can happen like this. See, two people are sitting there and asking, grand theft auto, you, the other one is saying plagiarism. Both are 13625A. Both are the same. Even for that I have given the title. Where it is? Thank you.